Namaskaram. My school name is RDF School at Kalada. We are students in youth empowerment class. Youth empowerment means to give power to young people. My name is Javali. We made a digital story on dowry. Dowry is a very big problem all over India. Dowry means that at marriage time, the girl's parents will give some money to the boy's parents. If he does not get enough money, he might beat his wife. He will send her home to her parents to get more money. The girl may feel that she is a problem for her parents and her husband. And why is she living on this earth? So she will kill herself. This is does not happen in our village, but it happens other places in our state. Nowadays, if parents give a dowry, the girls can have marriage. If they do not give money, the girls will not have marriage. Dowry is important these days. This time, cooking things, wardrobe, motorcycle, TV, fields, gold and more things. And dowry money also given. Dowry money can be used for good things. We can start a business, buy a field or vehicle, use for any health problems, pay our loans and also apply to jobs. If the bridegroom is so poor, then they can live happily with their dowry. The money is also used for the marriage celebration. In a family with a brother and a sister, the dowry given to the boy is used for his sister's dowry, but they can also get money from working. If they earn their own money, they can feel good and not take from their parents. We surveyed students at our school to know if they will give or take dowry. Half said yes and half said no. Two-thirds boys said yes, two-thirds girls said no. In some classes, all the girls said yes. This is surprised us. We think they do not understand the problem, or maybe they are rich. In one class, only three girls said yes, and they are all rich. In some classes, all the boys said no. We think this is a good thing, but we also think that some students did not give honest answer or did not listen. We think that the dowry topic is very complicated and confusing to young people. When we interviewed the people in the village, educated people said dowry is bad and uneducated people said dowry is good. But the people who say it is bad still take dowry because of pressure from family. This is a problem for young people. We think we should be able to make our own choice about dowry. If girls are educated and have jobs, they will not need to give dowry because the couple will have their own money and live happily in their old age.